kommen.
And we have the chieftain of the games, Ian Macintyre, who we will ask to formally open the games. Ian.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and Clan Macintyre. Hooray! I'd like to thank, first of all, Andrew Campbell Gray and the Taynuilt Home Games Committee for letting us once again, after 10 years, use their games as a focus for our gathering. It's once every 10 years, so we won't embarrass you too much in the future. But anyway, it's great to be here, and I'm very proud to be chieftain of the games. Now, it's the 149th year of the games, which is one of the oldest games in Scotland. And behind me, there are representatives from many, many countries from the Macintyre clan who have come here today. I'm going to read out the names of the countries represented behind me, and I want to give you all a huge shout.
One of the oldest.
So, let's hear it for Australia.
Yay!
For Canada.
Yay!
For England.
Yay!
For Germany.
Yay!
For Iceland.
Yay!
For New Zealand.
Yay!
For Panama.
Yay!
And the United States of America.
Yay!
And last but not least, our own country, Scotland!
Yay!
Now, I have a cunning plan. The war cry of the Clan Macintyre is Cruach, taken after the mighty mountain that lies in Glen Eyre. It's the war cry, and I want you all today to open your lungs, clear your throat. And on the count of three, we are all going to shout as loud as we possibly can, the war cry of the Macintyres. So are you all ready? One, two, three. Croakers! Let's hear it again. Croakers! And again! Croakers! It gives me great pleasure, therefore, to declare the 149th Taynuilt Highland Games open. Thank you very much, Ian. The games are now underway, but the march will continue around the field with the chieftain and his entourage, followed by the pipe band, and the rest of the Macintyre gathering. As you can see, they are identified with the signs of the country that they represent.
What's the song?
Thank you.